Hey guys, another car video today because once again my mother and son are out for a nice little bike ride. See, somewhere out there. So it's again way too hot for me to be outside, but they both enjoy it. So they are out having fun. So we were just at a burger fry cart thing for my mom to get a snack. Not really a meal, but anyway. So I just was noticing that I didn't notice any thinner people there. Yeah, like, I'm not saying, like, thin either, I'm just saying, like, thinner, you know? There wasn't anybody that was not overweight, to some extent. And, I mean, I'm overweight, so. But, yeah, I just figured. It just seems bad to me that, that's the way the world is, at least in North America. I don't think it's as bad in the eastern part of the world. I'm not sure about down south either, like South America. I'm not sure how bad it is there, but yeah, like, and my mom, when I was talking to her about this just a few minutes ago, she brought up a good point. I don't know. We were talking about this one lady that I thought was overweight, and she didn't. And you could, like, she had her back to us, the lady, when we were talking. And, like, she was out of earshot. But we were talking about, like, different parts of her body, like, do you think it's normal for her to look like that? And so her back was, like, it had rolls just below her armpit, like, around, like, the midsection area, like, around here. So yeah, she had rolls there. She definitely had a butt and thighs. And I said, to me, she's overweight. She's not obese or fat, but she's overweight. And my mom disagreed. So, what she said was, she looks average to me. And I said, she looks average to what people now look like in the world, well, in North America, that we see, Canada and the US. But she doesn't look average to what average should be, or, you know. Which I thought was interesting. Because that's, like, that's terrible. The woman was, like, I'm gonna say 40 pounds overweight, I would say. And it wasn't muscle, because she had rolls. I mean, she might have had some muscle, but the stuff I'm talking about was rolls. So she was overweight. So yeah, it's just crazy that North America has this thing going on where it's normal or average to be overweight. And I'm not even saying that, like, it's terrible to be a little bit overweight. I'm overweight. I don't like it. I'm trying to get back in shape. But it's a problem. You go to the eastern part of the world, like anywhere in Asia, the average person is not overweight. And you're lucky to find anyone who's like obese. So, we got a little Parks truck over here that's beeping away. They're just watching me do this, so. Not awkward at all. Can't really see too much. But yeah, I think it's a problem that needs to be fixed, and more people need to be talking about it and not be afraid to talk about it and not be criticized for talking about it. And it's like okay to be. I shouldn't say that. It's not okay to be overweight. That's a problem. But there's nothing wrong with saying you are and that you're trying to fix it. I mean, I only got overweight because I had a kid and have a problem that I can't, or have a very difficult time losing weight. But I'm still trying. And I know I'm overweight. So. Something else on this topic is plus size stores. There we go. With their sizing, instead of going like, because their sizing would normally start at the overweight, plus size, whatever size. They wouldn't have like a typical small or whatever. So instead of being like they're starting at, say, extra large or 1X or whatever it is, they would be, some of them, start at like 1 or 2 to try and sound more inviting, less intimidating, I don't know. But it's instead of having their sizing be like 1X, 2X, whatever. It's 1, 2, and so on. Which I find is interesting and a problem. Because if you're overweight and your clothing, like the brands are trying to play it off as not that bad, which is exactly what that is, I think that's a problem. People should be aware that they are overweight, and that it's a problem, whether they're trying to fix it or not. Because if you're trying to fix it, you know it's a problem. Anyway, it's just this whole conversation that's not being had in general. People get way too touchy and snippy about it, and that's a problem too. But yeah, North America is terrible for weight and health in general, but weight. So, yeah. Anyhow, see you guys later.